sketch is about love. Okay, not that sort of love. Excuse me? Will you let me finish? All right, thank you. Let's start again, shall we? This sketch is about God's love. So what is God's love like? Well, maybe it's like a man who makes a statue. He takes his time over it and makes it perfect. It carries the mark of its sculptor. He looks at it, and because he made it, he loves it. God's love is sort of like that, but not quite. He's a better sculptor than that. Sorry. Okay, so what is God's love like? Let's try again. How about a man? How about the other man? Yeah. And an animal. No. Let's try a different animal, shall we?
What is that?
The man wants the best for his little girl. He's never far away. He feeds her when she's hungry. He listens to her every word. He never gets impatient. Okay. God's love is sort of like that, but not quite. Maybe God's love is like a man and his wife. The man loves his wife. They listen to each other. They enjoy each other's company. God's love is sort of like that, but not quite. So what is God's love like then? Oh, I know. How about a man who is loved by God? God created man. He loves him and wants to be his friend. But man doesn't want to know God. He hates God. No matter what it takes, God won't stop loving.